Welcome all of you in as we get set for another hockey match. We'll see what we're going to have in front of us tonight.
Gary, I think it's going to be a good battle. I mean, these teams like to go at one another. Let's fasten our seatbelts and get ready to go.
Bill, with these two teams who play the trapping game, do you think that maybe we'll have a special teams coming to the fore here?
Listen, it's going to be a low-scoring affair. One power play could make the difference.
Enstrom's battling in front of the net. Nice check. Finds a loose puck, holds it in. Back to the point. He got a rocket out of that one. And that puck is gone. Out of play over the glass. We'll get a stoppage. Looking for help as he ties it up on the faceoff. Looking to clear. Still in the offensive end. Picks that puck up in front of the net. That's in his own defensive end. Dangerous land right there. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Scoring chance from the slot. Nice save. He's got that at the point. You think NHL.com's going to put that hit in the top 10? I do. Franzo. Pass up that wing to Buffalo. Good defensive play. They take that pass away, and they'll move it up. To Franzen. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Here's an offensive chance from Adik as he gets around him. Good play to hold that in the zone to Datsu. Chance. Front of the net. He's got the puck. Save made. The Jets' physical presence now on the ice.
Yeah, and we expected it. We're going to see it, and this other team is going to see a ton of it tonight.
Gives himself a chance. Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. That one's not going through on the pad side. Good defensive play to get control of it. Back there to move it. Wheeler. To Erickson. Picks that up. Here they come. They've got a 2-on-0 opportunity. Sliding on the ice. Great poke check. You get them lined up and you get a shot like that. Both of them got their licks in on that one.
Dustin Byfuglien at 230 pounds packs a whole bunch of ouch when he bangs into people.
Antropov. Picks that puck up. Time effort, that's the offensive zone. Here's the pad. Penalty irons up. We're going to get a delayed call on this. The Red Wings with that slashing assessment now. That's a 2-minute minor.
Slashing is the call, and I think it's a good one. You could hear it from here.
The Jets' power play unit making their way out onto the ice. Here's a chance for a goal that would give them a lead with the specialty teams doing it.
Time of the penalty, 8 minutes, 26 seconds.
Pokes that away, long reach. Breaks it up in the defensive zone. Antropov. Makes the move and gets in. Little stick in picking that one up shows he knew where that pass was going. He'd already read it. To Little. Great shot, and in a hurry. Snatch that one. Nice glove save. Nearing the halfway point of the first period. Nobody's found the back of the net so far in this one. Good play to intercept that pass. They'll take it out of the zone. That puck almost came out of the zone. He gets a stick on it. Detroit's penalty is ended to Wheeler. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. Wants to get this up in a hurry. Datsu holds that in. More time on the offense. Chalk that one up as a pad save. Oduya's sight on that one right on the money. He read that and takes it away. 2-on-2 on the rush. Got it where he wanted it and got it on goal. Chance save. Oh, would he like to have that one back? That's a great scoring area. Intercepted to Holmstrom. Vermistrov to Oduya. Big time collision right there. Let's see who gets up. Oduya's focus evident there. He knew where that thing was going and jumped right in to intercept. Easy save for him. Uses the pads. to Buffalo. In a hurry. That's a tremendous collision. Maxwell's heading back, but obviously he's got some pain going there.
He's pretty well reduced to rubble by that hit.
To Buffalo. Cleary. That's all the way down. Thorburn. Loose puck and he gains control of it. Here's an opportunity. He shoots, he scores! A few and far between.
And Gary, in his career, has never been able to get used to celebrating after goals, and that's why it feels so good when it happens.
The Jets hope that that goal is going to hold up as a lead goal for this period.
Yeah, they hope that, Gary, but I don't think it will.
Goal. Scored by number 27.
The late penalty now will be assessed. The Red Wings' excellence in their physical presence sustained in the first.
I just love it. And that's a key word, sustaining. Sometimes you'll come out and hit a little bit and let off. These guys just kept it going. Oh, it's an automatic call. I mean, look, he nailed the guy, and the puck was about 50 feet away from him.
Penalty to number 9, Evander
Kuznetsov.
Time of the penalty, 15 minutes, 33 seconds.
Oh, picks that one up to take the heat off. Poke check, puck off the defender's stick in the offensive end. Dodatsuk. Zetterberg. Carry that through the middle. Under 3 minutes left here in the first period. Torburn's goal gives them a one-goal lead. Tied him up in the faceoff, left the puck for his winger. Offensive scoring chance. What a move he put on. The Jets now back at full strength. To White. Two on two the other way. Defense is on him. He picks up the loose puck. That one's going to stop on the offside. We've got a penalty to be called. We've got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer. Detroit's assessed the penalty. 2 minutes interference.
Oh, I don't like this call at all, Gary. And to me, it's just a matter of a ref that wants a little more attention. I mean, he wants to be the center of attraction. Come on.
To Cronwall, to Helm. And the first period's going to be coming to a close shortly. Had a little skating room there. Makes the move. He's free in neutral ice.
Well, anyway you cut it, this is a slashing penalty. He was trying to slice him and dice him.
Even strength, 4-on-4. Here's the faceoff. Gary's that in front.
2 minutes for slashing. Time of the penalty, 19 minutes, 20 seconds.
Boy, there's a fearless play right there. Put the body in front of it. And that'll end the scoring threat. They take that one in the defensive zone. Defenseman hanging on the breakaway. That's scoring. We've got a penalty shot coming on this whistle.
Well, he didn't get enough of the puck, and he got too much man gear. That's why we're going to see the penalty shot.
The Jets' opportunity, a penalty shot in regulation. Gets down low. Chance scores!
He doesn't need a lot of shots, this Andrew Ladd, because he's so darn accurate.
Winnipeg goal! Score by number 16!
The buzzer ends the first period. The Red Wings unit spent a lot of time going the other way in that first period.
Well, it spent a lot of time chasing the puck, too, because it wasn't on their sticks very often.
Here's a look back at the period's best.
They're available in section 144 at the team kiosk.
And we're underway in the second period. To Franzen. On the rush. 2-on-1 chance. Oh, what a blast. Good shot from a tough location and a better save with a blocker. The Red Wings have the power play now as the penalty expires. To Zetterberg. The Jets back at full strength, penalty over. Big shot at the open ice area, and that's going to cost for carrying the puck. Loose puck, he's got it. There's the shot. Score! And that cuts that lead to 1, plenty of time.
Well, folks, this is all about the one that got away. He got a piece of it, not enough.
Detroit goal, scored by number 26, Yuri Hoodler, assisted by number 14, Tweed, and by number 40, Henrik Zetterberg. Time of the goal, 1:48.
Dangerous territory. They were in too soon. End of the end. To Slater. Great move put on. Offensive chance. Wow, what a shot that was. Oh, what a shot he took, Bill, and he's down on the ice.
I wouldn't be surprised if this is serious because he got hammered.
As we look, Bill, they're going to be short on the bench here.
Could be an upper body injury. He's heading down the tunnel to the dressing room. We'll see. Doesn't look like he's limping.
Got it on the stick. Datsyuk's interception. That's a good one. That is great anticipation. From down low, back up to the blue line. Datsyuk's dive. Good. D's on his back on the breakaway. What an effort to free that puck up. He had a breakaway. He's got that at the point. Now that's a blocked shot. He just stood there and took it. Over 5 minutes gone in the second. The Jets lead now by one goal. To Datsyuk. Little. Here they come. 3-on-1 chance. Tremendous stick handling. Offensive attack. To Lidstrom. Picks that puck up along the point. To the point. Rip that one in quickly. Puck loose. Picks it up. Good play with a stick. Blocker use right there. You heard that one bounce away. Rebound. Shot. One on the tape up the wing. To Little. 2-on-2 the other way. What a move. He's out. Shot. Shot that puck wide. He had a great chance. To Lidstrom. Receives that one on the wing to Franzen. Loses him. What a move put on in the offensive end. Little. Ooh, he got some. He scores. And that's called answering. They've come back to tie this game up. That baby was fired, Bill.
Like a needle. How do you stop that? No chance at all if it's heading for an open space.
Detroit goal, scored by number 93.
Opportunity on that move. That's the goal-scoring effort right there. Opportunity denied. Nice pass. That one stayed on the ice up to the point. To Glass. Into the zone. Look at this. 3-on-1. Good chance. In tight. Save made to Filppula. There's a shot in goal scoring area. Puts that off the blocker. Play will go on, but we're going to get a penalty. Delayed call coming. The Jets assess 2, interference.
Well, this is going to be called interference, Gary, and I'm not sure there was any interference there. This is a sketchy call right here.
The Jets have had the best of it when it comes to the PK. This is going to be their third chance, and they've killed 2 out of 2 so far.
Time of the penalty, 9:58.
Big chance down low. And another penalty in this game as he skates over to tell us what it is. Wheeler's penalty just picked up goaltender interference. 2 minutes.
And Gary, this doesn't take much. Sometimes you just need to lock skate blades accidentally, and you're going to get the interference call against you.
Detroit's opportunity is going to be continued on this power play. We've got another whistle.
Wheeler, 2 minutes.
Oh, my gosh. Those two, did they ever collide along the end boards? D down. What a move. Chance from in tight. Good move by the goaltender using that leg. Face off. That's offside. He could not hold himself along that blue line. Under 9 minutes remaining. Second period of action. Franzen's put the one on the board that has tied this game up. To Bertuzzi. On the stick through the neutral zone. Shot! The Jets' penalty is over. They'll get one of their two men out of the box and back out on the ice. Offside. Detroit's power play. Keep them off the ice.
Powerless is the power play for these guys.
White. The Jets man is back out on the ice. Boy, that was a long penalty kill, and they got it done. To Wheeler. On the offensive attack. This is a 2-on-1. Hangs on to that one in the offensive zone. Datsuk's stick in picking that one up shows he knew where that pass was going. He'd already read it. He'll keep his head up, looking in front from behind the net. Ref skating over. Another whistle, another call. Let's get it.
Well, this is one of those calls you're really at the mercy of the ref, and it's complete discretion. You're not going to change his mind.
The Jets' advantage. This is going to be their third chance so far. Zippo 0-for-2 in the defensive zone. Finds that in front of his own net. 2-on-2 in the rush. Ripped it. Detroit skaters create another chance again in that slot area, and again, they're finding a way to bring that puck in close.
Gary, they are hitting the line with so much speed, and there is space for them to get it going out wide.
Scoring opportunity. What a deke he put on. Decided not to cover that. Got to wonder about that. That could have been intercepted. And another penalty call. We'll see what it is as he heads over to the box. Detroit's second period's not been what they wanted it to be, and they're trying to change that.
All they had to do was come out as physically as they did in the first. At least this guy is trying to get him back on track. Look, this guy had to go. I mean, so much for all of the conditioning, the morning skate, the pregame meal. But he just lasts a few minutes, and he's gone. Dumb play and a good call by the ref.
And a game misconduct.
Detroit's get the power play as the penalty expires. Takes the shot. Save made. Shot. Great effort. Scoring chances denied. Picks that one up. Back in behind the net. Bufflin. At the point. Look at the offensive opportunity. 3-on-1. Wants to move it. And the referee's got his arm up. We're going to get a delayed call here. Play goes on. Detroit's drawn the assessment. 2 minutes slashing.
Without a doubt, this is a slash by any standards. The new league, the old league, he earned this one.
We'll skate 4-on-4 now. Move that up from in front.
2 minutes for slashing. Time to the penalty.
To Lidstrom. To Franzen. That pass complete. In alone. The breakaway. And there's the whistle, and he's giving him a penalty shot.
Sometimes when you're in desperation mode, you lose control of your stick. I think that's what happened on this play, and as a result, the ref is awarded a penalty shot.
Save of the pad. Up the middle to Datsuk. Here they come. 2-on-1 opportunity. Moves it. Good save. Ladd. To Wheeler. Shot. Oh, what a save made. Tremendous glove. Whoa, that was dangerous. A lot of wrong colored jerseys as he made that play. Lidstrom's sight on that one, right on the money. He read that and takes it away. 2-on-2 the other way. Time about to expire here in the second. Good possession right there along the point. Wrist shot on. That was headed to the back of the net. Nice save of the blocker. Through center to Bertuzzi. Got a great scoring chance. Ladd's opportunity comes with a great move.
Oh, Gary, he just shredded that defender.
Opportunity there, not exactly from a shooting range area.
No, and it's hard to be accurate from that long range.
Second period is over. Real tight game here. 2-2 at the end of two. This was a period of key plays. Let's take a look at some of the best.
If you'd like to know more about their services, check out the website.
Detroit's power play unit, you got to figure there's going to be some new personnel.
Well, yeah, they got to try something because right now these guys are pressing with no goals to their credit.
Third underway with that drop of the puck. No lugging the puck here to Datsu. Breakaway chance. Defender's on his back. 2-0 do you. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot.
Oh, and this is just a matter of two physical teams colliding. Another hit added to the list.
Wheeler. Takes a shot. Nice glove save. Good check put on.
Well, if you're not into physical contact, you might as well have stayed in the locker room. Another physical hit. This one's going to go right down to the wire. Maybe it'll be the last man standing.
Breaks that up with a good defensive play. In front. Well, you don't want to make a mistake right there. Over 3 minutes gone in the third. Big time battle raging here, and we haven't got a winner yet. It's tied at two. So another whistle. A delayed call. We'll see what the call is. Bufflin's penalty. 2 minutes interference.
So this is called an interference penalty, and listen, this is just a sketchy call. I mean, that is not interference.
Detroit's opportunities on the power play tonight almost as bad as the big zero they've got up there on the power play itself. To Ladd.
43 seconds.
Great scoring chance coming. Lefting behind. Ladd. Into the zone. 2-on-1. Zetterberg's wheels on the go there.
Crafty. Really crafty.
That one up along the boards. The Red Wings power play is over. They're not getting anything out of it here in this game so far. We've got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer. Detroit's going to suffer. They get 2 minutes delay of game.
Well, no player tries to do this, but from the defensive zone, he did. Oh, yeah, he cleared the glass. This is a delay of game penalty, and it's a tough one.
The Jets' power play has not looked very good tonight. They're 0 for 3. They get another shot at it here. Back to the point from down low.
5 minutes, 51 seconds.
There's an offensive opportunity, and he scores! Power play goal!
Move over, shooters. There's a new guy in town. This guy is supposed to be a playmaker, not a sniper.
The Jets lead now 1 after that goal. We'll see if they can hang on to it here in the third.
I think they can if they play smart enough. Don't have any turnovers. Don't go to the penalty box.
Goal. Scored on the power play by number 8. Assisted by number 36, Eric Bolton. And by number 4.
That one blown dead offside.
Bogosian. Time of the goal, 6 minutes, 17 seconds.
Over 7 minutes gone by here in the third. The Jets lead by 1. Can they protect it? Pass up the middle. Picks that out in front of the net. To Slater. Oh, what an opportunity. 3-on-1 into the zone. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Hey. Slater. That'll break up the move towards the blue line as he poke checks that away. Covered some ground into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Needs to move it. Play is going to go on here, but we're going to get a penalty. This is going to be a delayed call. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. And another penalty in this game as he skates over to tell us what it is. Bogosian's going to go. It's 2 minutes for slashing.
Well, slashing is the call, and he sure earned this one. That was a hatchet swing.
The Jets' shorthanded unit has really looked good tonight as they get another chance here.
All right, another opportunity to see a power play. We have seen a number of them in this game. Nobody has been able to break through with a power play goal. Something's got to give. Maybe it'll be this time.
Gets the puck down low. Datsyuk. He's got it in the slot. From down low, they go high. Great pair of hands as he gets that one off. Holmstrom clears the zone. Carry it himself, and he got some room. He does. Creating space. What a move. Picks it up in the offensive end. Detroit's power play is again ineffective, and it is over. Right now, they don't want to hear another whistle for a while. Good pass right there to Holmstrom. Here's an opportunity. Rips it off the blocker. Zetterberg's given that puck away again. That has been a problem all night. One of the reasons they're behind. Big time shot. Great leg save. Able to get it out. Through center ice to Bolton. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Lidstrom. Hainsey's stick on the puck and move that one out of the zone just in time. That'll alleviate the pressure. Nice save with the pad. And the referee says it's a penalty shot.
Well, because of this trip, we get to see the most exciting play in hockey, the penalty shot.
The Red Wings' opportunity, a penalty shot here in regulation. Puts the pad on it. Controls that one. Good save made on that. Filppula's putting the body on out in front. Heavy shot. Save. Too little. Erickson's play is changing a little bit right now,
Bill. Nailing people. I mean, he's a human battering ram now.
Controls at the point. Over 5 minutes remaining. We're in the third. Mermistrov's power play goal increases the lead by one. Abdelkader splits the ice with that one. Face off for the offsides. The Red Wings' last shift is something that the bench wished they'd seen a long time ago.
Yeah, would they have not wanted to stop this? Like at the halfway point in the game, it's too little, too late.
Neutral zone poke check. Off the wing, back into the middle to Franzen. And they caught him offside. We'll get a whistle here. Lidstrom. Center ice to Ladd. 2-on-2 the other way. Swiveled him into the ice. To Datsyuk. Gets control. Scores! He's got a shot at a trick. That's his second. Tie game. That last goal did it. Not a lot of time left on the clock. And a hometown crowd that's not very happy.
The only people that were cheering were the guys on the bench. This crowd has been silenced.
Gets around the defender with a deke. What an offensive chance. Save made off the pads. To Franzen.
Time of the goal. 17 minutes, 28 seconds.
That shot hits him and is blocked, even though I don't think he ever saw it coming. Makes the move. He's got a scoring chance. Save. Got to make the move here. White. 1 minute. To Holmstrom. Now you got to hustle it. We're close in this game and running out of time. Pad save. Nice effort. Gets that one up and out. To Lidstrom. And the puck is touched up, and that'll draw the icing whistle. Datsyuk's won another faceoff. This one may be the most important draw that he's had all night. To Cleary. Carrying up the neutral zone along the boards. Got to hustle this one. Up the wing he goes with that one. Chance! Boy, you look at that as a teammate and say, am I doing that much? That's a great block shot. To Holmstrom. Datsyuk. And with that whistle, an offside faceoff coming up. Datsyuk. What a heavy chance. Needs to get rid of this puck. Looking to get it out. Third period. It's over. Game's not. We've still got a tie. We'll try an overtime period, and then, if necessary, we'll go to a shootout. Wheeler's job, win this faceoff. Key draw. And with that drop of the puck, overtime's underway. To Franzen. Puck under control at the point. Opportunity to clear there, but he couldn't get it out. Toano on the net. The signal. A penalty shot on this whistle.
And Gary, he really looked like he was clear of the last defender. That's one of the judgments they use in calling a penalty shot.
The Jets got a chance to end this game. A penalty shot in overtime. Gets a shot, backhand chance. Off the pad. Under 4 minutes left to go in overtime. And with a score tied here in overtime, we're looking for just one. To Franzen. Franzen. Pressure. Offensive chance, 3-on-1. Point to Little in the zone. Great chances. What moves? Shot. Locker save. Still has it in the offensive end. To Datsyuk, looking to get this offense going. Let's see what he can do with it as he carries. Oh, he's leaving everybody behind him. What magic in the offensive end. The Red Wings offense generating a lot of chances, and the thing right now is they're doing it the same way in the slot.
Look, you're not going to change something if it's working. And since this game started, they've been able to drive wide, keep doing it. It's going to continue to work unless the defenders make an adjustment.
Good glove save. To Little. Here's a two-on-one. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Bufflin. Big time effort. That's the offensive zone. Save. Over to Bufflin. Here they come. They've got a 2-on-0 opportunity. And a game winner. That's the overtime finish. That's it. The Jets W's on the board. Took a little time to get there, but they'll take this win in overtime.
Oh, you've got to know the players are feeling it right now. Dramatic win in overtime. They were not going to be outdone when it counted the most.
Well, while we got a minute, let's take a look back at some of the highlights of this game tonight.